into the cold blood of war. It's just truly the thing I adore.